Today we are gathered here at the Kigali Genocide Memorial to honor the memory of the victims of the genocide against the Tutsi. On this day, 30 years ago, over 1 million innocent lives were brutally taken in 100 days, with 250,000 souls finding their final resting place here at this memorial. I now invite you all to take a step forward towards the wreath and pay your respect to the victims of the genocide against the Tutsi. Please stay a moment for reflection.